Hello everyone, this is Poga, and Captain Falcon has been a recurring threat throughout the entire Smash series, with his only true weaknesses being the lack of a projectile and his mediocre recovery. But what if we were able to make it even worse? Today, I'll be going over a pretty well-known but underutilized technique that I'm just gonna call the Falcon Killer. This technique consists of grabbing the ledge so that you purposely get upbeat by Falcon, just so you can tech and immediately punish. When you grab the ledge, you need to hold up on the analog stick. That way, when you tech, you'll actually perform a wall jump tech instead of a normal one, maintaining your double jump. This makes punishing much easier. Be sure to punish before Falcon reaches the climax of his up B, because Falcon can only start to DI after that point. Most characters have straightforward and optimal punish moves, most notably spikes. But for some characters, you're going to have to get a little bit creative if you want to gimp Falcon. Although his upbeat properties can be a bit different, everything I said can apply to Ganon as well. And with that, I hope you all enjoyed, and I will catch you all later.